Welcome back, everybody, to episode 988 of Guitar Hero with Jack. Today, we'll be playing Under My Thumb, the live version by Rolling Stones. We're just going to jump right on into this and hope that it's super fun. I have high hopes, but high hopes are bad sometimes. It's good to go in with low expectations and then be pleasantly surprised, then with high expectations and then be let down. That is my philosophy most of the time. Only lyrics I know for this song. I mean, I guess I can read them, but distracting. Wow. Surprised I did not mess up there. Oh, and I messed up there. No! Oh my god. I'm trying to be like... Okay. Fully in. Must FC this solo. My reputation is on the line. Nice! Cool. I feel slightly redeemed now. I was gonna say that I'm just, for some reason, trying to be gentler to my guitar. Sometimes I'm so gentle that I do not even press down on the strum. It just misses. Oh god. Oh god. The chorus and the verses are just a vessel to get me to the fun solos. And what happens in the chorus and the verses doesn't really matter. It's just the solos that I care about. No. I just have to let my brain go into autopilot mode. And if it doesn't, if it comes out of it, then I get two in my head and I screw myself up. That's what you just witnessed, everybody. I just provided a nice psychoanalysis for you. Take me to 6 stars. Yes, on the very last note. You know what? I'll take it. That's kind of sad that I got 98, but I still just barely got 6. 98% still barely got to 6 stars. It's kind of messed up, if you think about it. Oh well, what can you do? You can join me next time, is what you can do, for There's No Other Way. And in the meantime, if you're so inclined, feel free to leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz. And I'll see you next time.